She's got plenty of time. She's young. Should she be thinking about buying 4% bonds, or would you recommend she buy some Bitcoin, Jay? I mean, what would you tell Kelly Evans to do at this point?
What would I tell Kelly Evans? Diversify. That's what I would say. Diversify.
I'm kidding when I say don't buy a 2-year note, buy Bitcoin. Sort of kidding. I'm sort of kidding.